up, guys? And here with Off Leash Canine in Phoenix. I got Berkeley. She's a 1-year-old Pitbull Boston Terrier mix. She's here for a 2-week board and train. Biggest issues are reactivity with other dogs, especially another dog in the house. On walks, she gets very nippy and dominant aggressive with the other dog. The other dog suffers a little bit from it and is very, very cowardly because of it. So she has zero obedience, minimal socialization with other dogs and people as well. So let me show you where he's at right now before we start training. Berkeley, come. Berkeley, come. Berkeley. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Berkeley. Sit. Berkeley, sit. All right, good sit, girl. Yes, good job. Berkeley, heel. 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 Berkeley, come on. Alright, day one, you see where she's at right now? I'm excited to show you guys progress in just 14 days. Check back with you then.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. A dying star.